off to a bit of a slow start last night as the Mavericks took on the Swift Current Indians. Now the Indians, they drew first blood at the top of the second, bringing in two runs. That didn't stop our Mavericks, though, who made a quick comeback. He received the Indians finishing off their runs. Sylvia fires one right down the pike, making for a double base hit as we see Hetzler make his way out to third base, running, going, and gone. This would later set up Lutz, who would later knock one out of the park, bringing the Mavericks right back into the lead of the game. Ball's gone into play, and we get two runs here coming back for the Mavericks, bringing them back into the lead. Now, unfortunately, the Indians fought back with a home run of their own, bringing in two more runs. We can see the park number 40 walking out there, both of them going, 29 running, going, and gone. This guy's all the way around the bases. But that didn't stop our Mavericks, not one little bit.
comtv.ca video coverage of this event is made possible in part by contributions from the following comtv.ca sponsors. Glenn Yuhas, Royal LePage Community Realty. Call 548-1414. Better together. Medicine Hat Co-op, a variety of locations, including grocery and liquor stores, pharmacies, and gas bars, serving the community with local products since 1956. Medicine Hat Co-op. Outlaw Collision and Custom Coatings, the good guys of the West. Outlaw Collision, two clicks east of the hat on Highway Number 1.
The Mavericks not ready to give up. They answer back with a home run at the bottom of the fourth, bringing in a pair of runs, making their way around the bases. And now this does something very interesting. This brings the Mavericks back up by 1 point, bringing them back into the game. So it is not over yet, folks, not by a long shot. After this, it gets a little bit quiet later on, not a lot happening. Here we see Fisher sliding into second, trying for a steal, but is unsuccessful in the attempt, and out he goes. Hetzler here tries for a dive as he takes in deep, as he goes in deep for third base, only to be tagged out, unfortunately. And another attempt for a base steal. Now the Indians tie the game up right here to 5 apiece with this hit, bringing in another run to the plate. This in turn ties up the game. We got 5-5 all.
comtv.ca video coverage of this event is made possible in part by contributions from the following comtv.ca sponsors. Budget Brake and Muffler Auto Centers can fix practically everything on your vehicle. Whatever you need, bring it to the guys who know cars. Mobile One Lube Express. Nobody works harder to keep your vehicle running smoothly. Panorama Lanes. Anyone can bowl from age 3 to 93.
Now it's a straight out game as the Indians take down another 3 Mavericks batters here, one after the other, bringing us all the way up to the bottom of the ninth, where Lutz has walked to try and set up the Indians for a double play right here. This sets him up, so we've got Lutz on first base, we've got a guy on third base, and now what the Indians plan to do here is they said, all right, we're going to try and set this up so we can get a double play, get 2 more outs, then we're on our way, but then unfortunately that won't work. The Mavericks take it in, Arthur taking one out of the ballpark, bringing Hetzler home for a win over the Indians, 6-5. The Mavericks play the Okotoks Dogs on Tuesday, June 12th. The ball drop is at 7:05 p.m. at Athletic Field. For your Mavericks Sports Report, I'm Travis Burke.